Respect and peace, I'm your host, Ultimate Male 420, if you sweet people didn't know already, and today we're going to be continuing and hopefully finalizing our blind run of this newly released game, Axiom Verge 2 on the PC on maximum settings. Let's go ahead and press the start button. Let's not waste any more time, baby. Let's load that save file. As you can see, we have uncovered 74% of the items and 90% of the map. Oh yeah. So we've got maybe like the final 10% to go. We've got like all of the notes. Well, we've got most of the notes. We only got 4 notes missing. I'll show you in a second. So this is part 4 of our blind run, and this is very likely going to be the last part. I'll be very surprised if I don't get the game complete this session. Alright. So here we go. This is the map that we've unlocked. Or uncovered, or discovered, or whatever word you prefer. And this map is very vast. You jump between parallel worlds, almost like Zelda or A Link to the Past. And you uncover both maps. One is called the Breach, the other one's called the Overworld. I believe this game might be a prequel to the first game, but is set in a parallel timeline that may link into the first game. There is the notes, so we've got all of the notes except these 4. One of the most interesting notes in the game is actually this letter from Trace, and if you guys have played the first game, Trace is the protagonist in the first game. And the letter reads as follows. Okay, Hammond. The potential infinite number of worlds. My current hypothesis is that they are filtered by a kind of tree-like hierarchy, and being narrowed and specific at the ends but broad at the root. But of course, in order for this to work, the filters themselves are also worlds in the tree. Downstream of even more filters, recursively, here's a brain teaser for you. If the filter fails somehow, do the worlds it filtered cease to exist? Your idea about the afterlife. I think we could actually get proof one way or the other, but the person doing the experiment would need to be dead, and have studied all our research for it to work. Finally, I hope to talk more about this later. I'm in a bit of a hurry. Trace. So Trace has a theory here, like. So Eddie, man, what's going on? Eddie says, I think I need to look at this game more like a Castlevania instead of a Metroid-like game. It's a hybrid, man. It's a hybrid of Metroid, Castlevania, and Zelda, like, and it does it pretty well, like. In gameplay, but with Axiom Verge kind of story. That. I mean. The story is gonna branch multiple games, and each game is gonna have a different protagonist, and they're gonna be in parallel timelines. And after a couple of those come out, then I think one final game, or I don't even know if it will be a final game, but one game will come out that will link all of them together. Like, I think that's what the developer has planned for the story arc of the games. Alright. This is our target area, where this blue bulb is. We need to get here. But I need to get the ability to break the barrier that allows me to enter this section here. And finding that ability has been proving troublesome. And as soon as I can find that ability, we can actually make some more progress. Like. So I'm gonna teleport here. It's good that you can teleport between the save points, because if you couldn't, then backtracking between them would have been a pain in the butt. There is some backtracking in the game, but like, it's not as heavy because of the warp system. Alright, let's drop down here. Boom, get wrecked. I've got like the strongest sword in the game now. And I've got I've got most of the abilities. I'm leveled up. The combat is fully leveled up. My drone is fully leveled up. I even have an orb canister to spare. So we're doing good, man. We're doing good overall. Like, I need to work out what this is for. Haven't worked that out yet. So the plan right now is for me to go through here, drop down. No, wait. Okay. I wanted to investigate this square here, but I don't know what this is, man. I really have no idea what to do with that. There's definitely something there. Man, look at the speed. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. But I actually like playing as the crab a bit more, man. You get the Blaster Master feels with this, like. Hey, boom. Oh, nice. I can now do it in the air now. Because I've got the charge time down to a minimum. Woo! Alright, that's sick, man. Alright, so where should we explore next? There seems to be a gap here. There's no breach here, though. But there might be a way through here. In which case, I should probably just teleport here. I do like the soundtrack in this game. Probably not as much as I like the soundtrack in the original game, but there are some soundtracks in this game that are like just real solid, man. Real Nez-like, like. They're those Mega Man Nez tunes. Oh, we might have to get up there now. Boom. Yes, we haven't explored this area yet. I've been trying to explore this area for a while now. Can now finally make it. And it's just a health node, but I'll take it still. I'll take it. Hang on a second. There's no breach here. That means there's no. Oh, there might be some breach here, but I can't find a breach node to get into the breach. There's this square as well that's missing. Because you can only enter the breach from these select portals, but you can exit the breach at any location. Let's go here, man. Let's try this. What is this, man? What is that? There's nothing up there. How am I supposed to get this? There's got to be a way for me to enter the breach. So that red ability that you saw there allows you to see into the breach. Alright, let's see. Fuck. It's hard to actually do a diagonal one when after hovering. Switch is up there. Come on, go higher, go higher. Oh. Oh, I know. I'm overthinking this. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh man. Here we go. Oh. Boom. Yeah, we got it. Diuna's gem. Calisadoni gemstone that fits perfectly within the compass. Alright, so now we have upgraded our compass, but again, what does it do? I'm happy we got that now. Except I have no idea what it does. Get bodied. Oh yeah. Haven't we explored? Maybe I should try entering the breach there. You know, I put a yellow dot there for some reason. Did we not open this door? I'm just having a hard time figuring out the last places in the map, man. But we'll do it. We didn't come this far for no reason. Oh yeah, get wrecked. Where's this gonna take me? Oh, oh yeah, yeah. Where's this gonna take me? Fuck, no. Oh. Oh, it just takes you down here like, and then goes like that. Oh well. So we completed that section now. What else is left? I think we might find more answers towards the beginning of the game. That's just my hunch, though, at the moment, because... Alright, there's a way through there, up there. I need to get there. Somehow, man. I just hope there's a way for me to flick myself up there, like. That doesn't look like a place where you can actually hook onto. Because it's a rounded corner. Hammond got the terminal working? I don't think she has. She said she'll try to get this Ansible working. Nope. I need to find a way of opening this shit, man. This is what's stalling me, like. So we went through here, we did this. I think this is where the secret boss was, like. But was there a breach area here? Oh man. I gotta search every nook and cranny, man. Nope. That's a dead end. See, look, here's another barrier. Play tennis, like, oh yeah. We need to continue going left and then down. Try and get into the breach. There we go, attract the breach, enter the breach, baby, here we go. Now let's see where in the breach we haven't explored. Let's teleport there. So we're looking for anywhere where there's no solid lines. I can't connect this area up yet. There's a solid line here. Okay, let's go here, man. Let's see what's going on here, man. See, that's why I can't open that, because this guy. So that's out of the question for now. Let's try going one of these pipes here, like. Shit. Nope, that's not happening. Oh boy. This is confusing, this is, man. Alright, let's try this. Can't bust this, man. There's definitely something here. Oh, here's what you need to do. Just exit here. Ah, yes. What's going on here? Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. Boom! Yeah! More progress, baby! Where does this lead, man? What? Oh, you can actually go to the area below through here. So if I pull out the breach extractor, enter it. I can now go to the area below in the breach where I couldn't reach before. Yeah, boom. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, nice. Oh, but this is just a dead end. Oh, this is a dead end. Oh, no. Alright, so I think here we will just teleport. So this section is done. We uncovered this part of the map. There's no breach here, man. I think what you gotta do is use the breach attractor to pull it to squares. Other squares, isn't it? Hmm. long. Hmm. Isn't this where we start off before? Yeah, again, we have another one of these things, man. We have no idea what this is for, like. There is definitely breach here. I think I need to go into this portal, man. We need to explore this area, man. Oh my gosh, there's a solid purple line there. Which means we have to go down this way. Oh yeah, that was sick, man. Boom. Alright, we got this now. Okay, so that's done. Let me see if you can pull this, like, if I... Oh, you can pull the breach from anywhere, I see. Alright, you can pull the breach portal. So... can't pull it from another screen though, which is silly, but all right we'll enter it here. Let's see what happens. What have I got to lose? How do we open this barrier, man? Thank you. I think to get that, you gotta go into the breach here. Oh, you gotta put the breach on the eye thing, man. Fuck, that was too... Lol. I almost did it there, man. Oh, man. What I put the breach or up there? The breach stays in the same place where you put it. Done. All right, so that's been done. So now we gotta find ways of moving the breach around, man. What was I gonna do? Yes. I'll go here. Find the breach and try to move it. That's the plan, man. I've gone the wrong way, man. How do I get there, man? I need to pull this breach down. Into here. I need to get in there somehow. There must be a switch to activate this mechanism, man. This looks like a door that you can go through that. That's why. I think I'm gonna need to go into the breach to get there. Oh. Alright, here we go. What, you can't enter here? Like, why not? Come on, that's bullshit. Boom. Alright, so now I need to pull this breach down. This is it. This is what I was missing, man. Yes. Yes. Here we go. Oh, come on. What? I think I did it. Yes. I think I did it. Yeah, I solved it, baby. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, new breach, baby. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. New breach. Yeah. New breach, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. It's new. Oh, oh, what's going on here? The connections, we're on the other side now, yes. We go down, where does this lead? Oh, baby. What do we go here? We got a breach. Where does this lead, man? What the fuck? What the hell is that? At long last, I can free us from our primordial bonds. Now to find the portal to Aansur. Oh, she got there first. She got the big weapon or whatever it was called. Now to find the portal to Aansur. Oh, crap. Oh, but now she can take her real body back. You have to stop her. I saw inside her mind. If she destroys Aansur, it all ends. I'll never see Samara. She's not breathing. It seems like she was back to being Indra again. And now she's dead. So what does that make me? And that big red thing, is that the lost Siona? An empty body just waiting for an arm to take over. And that Aansur place is supposed to have more of them. Do you think Amashilama really wants to destroy the world? I'm not sure that's what she means to happen. Though, I don't exactly want to find out if she's right either. Shit. Take your body back to the machine, man. Where are we now? Ooh, ooh, what's this? Boom! What is this? Hattilar, Hattilwar, dispersed into a cloud of nanites. Tilhar, or Tilkar. Oh, I thought it was a sword. Dispersed into a cloud of nanites. I am Tilhar. With me, you become as a cloud, able to pass through cracks and grates. I've been seeing gratings all over since I arrived. It's like a damn motif. Indeed, these barriers are one of the ways the wielders were finally able to entrap the and vanquish the Udok. Now we can go through barriers, baby! Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Woo! 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 Whew. Alright, this is it, guys. We got the ability, man. Now we can finish the game. Oh, man. I think the hard part's over, really. Boom. Weirda, we are in grave danger. I saw, she said, is looking for the portal to our Unsur. Yes, she means to open the rest of the Siona Kaishe. Then she will destroy our mother world with a legion of arms. I think you need to explain a bit what this means. In the same way that destroying the universe would mean destroying all the planets within the universe, destroying the Aonsur will destroy all the universes within it. And what sort of insanity makes her think this is a good idea? She believes in that this universe somehow survive independently of the mother. She believes in that this universe can somehow survive independently of the mother. Indra, it is paramount that you stop her. At the portal to the Siana Cache is an undetonated storm, a breach bomb, left over from the war. All that is needed is for you to activate it. At the portal to the Siana Cache is an undetonated storm, breach bomb, left over from the war. We could activate the bomb, or she'll die too. Where is it? In Sector 4318, beneath your people's research base. It was nearly discovered by them. It's why I sent drones to chase them from the area. This sounds dangerous. What is the blast radius of the bomb? The walls are of a material not native to this world and should contain the blast. Okay, I'll check it out. If it's as you say, I'll set it to blow. And then you'd better find a way to get me back into my own body. We have an agreement. Yeah, okay. Now I can go for all the greats. Now I gotta remember where all the greats were, man. Oh, we can actually go through this now. We can go through there. That's where the bomb is. But I wanna... I forgot what all the greats were, man. So now I'm gonna have to run around like crazy. Haha, yeah! Oh, nice. There's one greet there. There was definitely one on the red side here somewhere. I forgot where it was. I think this was it. What is this, man? Time to save the game. Oh, this is easy peasy now, baby. You can just fly around the map like this. Yeah. Oh, it does actually cost energy. Alright, let's teleport here, man. There might be some more breach down here, man. I can't remember where any of the greats are. Bloody hell, man. I think there's one here that... I mean, I know this is the place to go down and here, but I wanna uncover the rest of the stuff in the map, man. Oh, I have an idea. Done. Haha, yeah. Oh, yeah. New maps, baby. Flask medium. That's been done, man. Where else haven't we looked? There is this section here. Easy peasy. What the hell? How am I supposed to hit that switch? We gotta get into the breach here and exit the breach. We are here above. We need to get into the breach here and exit the breach. Alright, so time to go breach hunting again. Thank you. Okay, we can get this health node. Nice, we got the health node, baby. No? Alright then. There's a jar up there. How are we gonna get that? Oh, I think I know why. How? Hahaha, yeah! Sick! Easy peasy, baby. We're only missing like one or two things now, man. Okay. Oh yes, here we go. Oh, come on, you've got to be kidding me. I ain't got no juice for this stuff. Come on, give me some blue juice, Scott. Oh, really, boss? New area. I hope. Oh, what's this? Oh, yeah. Oh, we got it, baby. Oh, there was a grate there, man. There's a grate somewhere here. Let's see if we can connect these two breaches up now somehow. Oh, we can actually get the other jar in it now. Thought maybe we could actually go through there, but no, we can't. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Oh, charming. This is a dead end. Holy shit, so this is... There's got to be a hidden breach here, man. Well, maybe there isn't, actually. I really thought there would have been something here. Like. This is what I was looking for. What the fuck? We've been here before. Oh, we need to drop down here somehow. There might be a breach here. Alright, I'm at a loss now. I think I should just go down and see what happens, baby. Actually, let's go here. Oh, we're missing the square here. So maybe I could pull this breach. Over. Or I could maybe pull this breach over, like. Boom. No breach there, that's why you can't do it there. So you can't actually pull that one over any further. So each breach has a limit then. I don't really recall seeing any more notes. So let me go back to the title. Click start. 94% of the map, 80% of the items. I think I'm ready to GG this game, man. Let's go. The Ansible has been powered on. Hammond, are you there? Yes, thanks to you, I have circumvented the character limits of this terminal. Something's come up. Amashilama, she got the lost Siona, but she wants to find the rest, which are somewhere below us. From what I know of them, they're very dangerous, at least the locals thought so. The Lamassu says she wants to use them to destroy the Ansur, the mother world, because she thinks it'll somehow free us. Is this a plausible thing? Oh god, no, Indra. That would literally mean the end of our universe. Even if, as Amashilama seems to think, this universe could survive. Even then, the places Samara and I live in would be forever disconnected. You would never see Samara again. Woohoo! I was starting to suspect as much. I think you understand, then. Please don't let Amashirama do this. I'm about to set off a breach bomb. Apparently it's the only thing that can destroy the portal leading to the Ansur. So if you don't hear from me again, if I don't hear from you again, it's because you cease to exist. So don't let that happen. Alright, here we go. Let's go. Boom. Shit. I swear we got the ability to see in the dark. So what's going on here, man? Yep, this looks like it. Let's go. What's over here? Indra, an upstream portal lies ahead. It leads to Ansur. I had the Siona cache placed there to keep it secure, but this has since become exactly the place Amashilama needs to do the most damage. And we were so afraid computers were going to be smarter than us. You should be able to hack the bomb with your nanites. Set a timer for 1 minute. That should be enough to get clear. After that, I will seal the doors. And then nobody can ever get to this cache again, right? Only a pattern mind could do that. And there are none left in this world. A pattern mind. Trace is a pattern mind. What is this? Oh, here we go. Yay. More items for me. Apocalypse Flash, small. This is it. We're gonna GG the game. I think this might be it, man. This is the This is the finale, guys. Gotta love the safe point here. This is it. Let's go. What is this? That's one big giant egg. There's another switch up there. Oh, this is going to be full of suspense, man. I'm going to be RB. I need to empty my bladder. Sorry about that, guys. Yes, I had to refresh myself there, man. Okay. What is this? Ooh. Not so fast, Indra. Ho 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 ho! We wouldn't want you destroying the portal now, would we? Amashilama. This portal leads to our answer, the Mother World. Once I've obtained the remaining Siona, we will destroy it. And in the process, destroy this world too. A matter of semantics, I will return it to its original form. It will become part of the pure realm of ideas once again. Those living in the current world will no longer exist to experience the destruction of it. Yeah, that's a bunch of nonsense. I'm not about to let that happen. Let's go. Let's fight then. Oh, yeah. Come on, bitch. What are you saying? Woo! Are we doing any damage? I don't see a glowing red. Die already! What the fuck? She won't die. She won't die. She won't die! What? she won't die. Alright, I think we've got to do this like... That's two. What is she doing? Get wrecked, bitch! What kind of barrier she put on it, like? How do I get rid of it, man? We got three lights lighting up there. There we go. Just die already. She won't die. Or maybe we got a hacker, like. Open. Target opens, retracts. We only got three of the four lights going, like. That's why. Fuck. She sealed off, like. For fuck's sake, man. She's gonna kill me, man. Shit. She's done it again. Oh my god, man. I want like that last little thing that... Oh, whatever, man. Oh, what, you get full life anyway? Oh, okay. It's not so bad then. Get wrecked. Shit. What's she gonna do now? Enough. You don't think I know what you're trying to do? I was here when this bomb was made. Ooh. Indra, hack the bomb. God, how? You, how? Ugh. Get the hell out of here. I'll keep her busy. Detonate. Here we go. We gotta get out of here. Ooh, shit. Can't save during the time limit there. Indra, you did it. Run, hurry. Can we make it? Can we make it? 7 seconds. 5, 4. Shit. One. Oh, come on, man. Bullshit. GG, yeah! Whoo! True to what Lamassu said, the breach bomb completely obliterated the portal to Ansor. We had survived, Damu and myself. Or at least some version of myself. The other me, she'd die to protect everyone. I realized then that I didn't care about getting home anymore. So I promised Damu that no matter what happened, I'd find a way to fix him. To make him flesh and blood again. And I knew where I could find the technology for that. But ironically, I'd just blown up the only way to get out of here. So I was going to need help. And so you've come to me hoping I can help you reach this answer. By your own admission, that was Amashilama's goal. Are you sure you are completely free of her influence? Of course, that was where they stored their most advanced tech. I think you too would find it lucrative. But in order to get there, we will need a pattern mind. And Hammond, do you think she is there too? I don't pretend to have any idea where Hammond is. I tried contacting her using the Ansibles, but they're all dead now. But I feel like she and Samara are still around somewhere. Very well. I look forward to working with you, Indra. I don't think I can really call myself Indra anymore. The real Indra died saving us. I'm something else. Oh, GGWP, baby, we beat the game! Whoo! Dedicated to Alistair Happ. Axiom Verge 2 by Tom Happ. His wife did the bookkeeping for the game, man. Shit. We did it, guys. Yes. Your host, Ultimate Male 420, has bodied Axiom Verge 2 on the PC. Yeah, baby. We did it. And now we move on to the next game. And I'll see you sweet people real soon. Alright, I don't really want to wait for these credits. Do we get a final cutscene? Oh, here we go. What's this? Oh, the hugs. Mama and Samara. Oh, she made it. She made it in the explosion, like to the other world. Shit. Final stats: total time 19 hours 10 minutes. Items 80%. Map 95%. Death count 16. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. But cause like last night I was playing this game with no sleep. It probably took me longer than it should have, man. I was like half asleep playing yesterday, man. Boom. That's it. We have bodied the game. Done. GGWP.